Stand up, young man. Turn around, put your hands behind your back.
9-year-old kid, handcuffed, arrested, hauled out of school. Police say what he did could have been deadly.
Ain't no need. You should have been scared touching the gun. You can't be scared of me. You bringing guns to school.
Exclusive video just released to the I-Team. You see Cleveland police called to St. Francis School last month, 71st and Superior. Students saw a classmate with a gun, a fourth grader with a gun in his book bag. Police found the gun loaded with a bullet in the chamber.
Where'd you get this gun from? Where at?
The closet where I was referring to football.
Whose gun is this, Mom?
Mine.
Where was it left at in the closet?
It was at the top shelf, under clothes, pushed in the back.
Because you go in my car.
I can't help.
And then you go down to the station with me, and then I take you to DH.
I'm sorry.
Sorry doesn't cut it. What happened if this gun would have went off?
Since the arrest, we checked any charges. We found nothing filed in juvenile court against the child, but now mom has to answer to a judge here in adult court. She's been hit with charges for child endangering and allowing the child to get his hands on that gun. Cuyahoga County prosecutors reviewed the case, had the child sent through juvenile court for counseling and other services. We reached mom by phone. She didn't want to answer questions. Fox 8 not naming the 9-year-old, so not identifying his family either. Even after all this, the young suspect had trouble fully identifying the danger.
This gun was loaded.
I thought the bullets were out. I never knew that.
That's why you're not supposed to touch it.
You know better.